Did you know that French toast in French is pain perdu, which literally means lost bread? I know. But don't worry, you just found the easiest recipe for it. I'm using French brioche. In a bowl, add 1 cup of milk of your choice, add in 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, and whisk well. In a skillet, melt some butter, dip the brioche in the eggs mixture, cook on medium heat until brown, and yeah, that's it really. I told you it was easy. Enjoy your pain perdu.